Are you aware by the latest updates in your community? Let's check it out. Poll for today. Should the Electoral College be abolished? If you think you are aware enough to answer the poll, then post your answers and suggestions, if any, in the comment section given below. Real News CNN polls reveals Trump's economic approval as the highest number we've ever seen. CNN made an astonishing admission in relation to President Trump's polling numbers. When discussing the president's approval ratings involving the economy, CNN's David Chalian announced that Trump's 56% approval is the highest number we've ever seen at CNN polling, when comparing Trump's previous polling numbers. A few seconds later, Chalian continued and said, "It's the high watermark in the entirety of the Trump presidency in CNN polling." Check out what the Daily Wire reported. Indeed, it is the highest approval rating on the economy that Trump has received during his presidency from CNN, but it is not the highest approval rating CNN has ever seen. Former President Barack Obama, for example, beat that number twice during his 8 years as president in the first months of his presidency in 2009 and as he was leaving office in 2017. Both of these numbers should be looked at with a grain of salt. He entered office with high hopes. Remember, he had won the Nobel Peace Prize for a speech he gave before he was inaugurated. His approval rating on the economy jumped 8 points from before the 2016 election to just before Trump was inaugurated, so one can also assume that might have had more to do with apathy over Trump than anything Obama had actually accomplished. Trump is now in his third year as president. At this same point in Obama's presidency, his approval rating for the economy was just 42%. So on that, at least according to CNN polling, Trump has him beat. CNN also went on to report that President Trump's high approval rating in relation to the economy comes after the economy grew at an unexpected rate of 3.2% during the first quarter of 2019. The expected growth was around 2.5%. The acting White House Chief of Staff Mick Mulvaney recently announced in a press conference that the recent economic numbers would definitely help President Trump win re-election when 2020 rolls around. You hate to sound like a cliche, but are you better off than you were 4 years ago? It's pretty simple, right? It's the economy, stupid. I think that's easy. People will vote for somebody they don't like if they think it's good for them, Mulvaney stated. This recent report from CNN comes about a month after another report they posted that showed Americans' support for Trump's economy. As reported by Breitbart, a CNN poll released Monday shows an overwhelming majority of Americans believe the economy is doing well during President Donald Trump's presidency. 71% of Americans now believe that the economy is in good shape, according to the poll. Only 27% rated the economic conditions as poor. CNN reports that the number is the highest positive number since February 2001 and the best of Trump's presidency. Of course, the American people are happy with President Trump. In 2 short years, the president has accomplished more than the past 3 presidents combined. He works tirelessly and it shows considering how well the economy is doing. What are your thoughts? Let us know in the comments below.